I'm like the only loser at Edison High still getting grounded by his parents? No, forget it, man. Look, I'm not allowed out after school. Nope, they took the computer too. I guess this is what they did before the internet, huh?
What? What are you doing, man? Tell me. All right, listen, I'm pulling up to Jeff right now.
What?
So
you're where?
I'm at Jeff. He's got the whole thing rigged up. We're gonna be here like crazy.
Dude, and I thought I was a loser.
What? Dude, you're just saying that because you can't come. We're gonna wait for you.
Whoa. Oh, my God.
What? Are you there?
Yeah. I'm still there.
What's up?
Look, dude, you know what? I found something better to do. I'll call you back later. No, come on, don't leave me now! Come on. It's so unfair.
Teenager spotted him a few blocks away with a telescope.
Do we know who our victim is?
Dr. Carlos Garza. None of the neighbors knew his specialty, though they did say gorgeous women were in and out of the place.
Gorgeous women. Well, one of them smoked. Suicides are filled with shame. They commit the act in closets, empty hotel rooms, the curtains drawn.
This one's out in the open, framed in picture glass. I think somebody put Dr. Garza on display.
And that somebody just got our attention.